But before I start, I want to tell you this. I'm here to spread a beautiful message. And the message is called the Hope Amendment. Turn to one another. Talk and talk if you want. Speak up the Rasta man from the start. Let's go.